Hey guys, so today it is Sunday, October 28, 2018. It is just past 10 o'clock, so I got a late shift today. And so my family went out to dinner, and so they got me some leftovers. And so, yeah. So, for the leftovers, it looks like they got me some type of tofu. It's tofu, and I think it is stuffed with shrimp. Tofu stuffed with shrimp. So today, my family went to this restaurant that I never go to in Chinatown because I find this restaurant to be very old, very dingy, and not very welcoming restaurant. But my family says that the restaurant offers a lot of deals or something, and so that is why they go. Some water. This is some type of a crystal steam bun dessert or something. So I'm gonna have it for later. I'm gonna show you guys that. So this is my third eating video in a row, guys. I am doing a lot of videos this week. You know, the cheesecake that I had yesterday, it was so good. It's like I was like dreaming about cheesecake when I was at work today. It was a very tortured dream, dreaming about cheesecake. They also got me some type of fish thing. Some type of fish. Tofu puffs, yes. This Chinese food is a nice change because my parents, they usually go to the other restaurant, which they order the same shit over and over again. This tofu, it's pretty nice. So today, I had a full 8-hour day for my work for Sunday, and the day it went by kind of steady. Like, it's really weird. It's like, on Saturday, I worked on Saturday. Saturday was a bit boring, and today is actually busier on Sunday than Saturday. It is so weird. You would think on Sunday people would stay home and relax, like before they go back to work on Monday, the ones that work Monday to Friday. Very nice. I like this a lot. But I think these days everybody got different schedules and different things they want to do. Wearing this shirt today. It says relax. Right now, the word relax is very important to me right now because I am so nervous. I am so excited at the same time about the move. I'm just so worried. I just have to calm down, calm down. Because so far in the two times that I moved the I did not break anything major or anything, so it should be okay. The one thing that I have to do is to, empty this cabinet that I got. That is the main thing I have to do. And then, so all the rest is the small stuff. The only thing that I'm worried about is, because I got the dresser, and so the dresser is very heavy, and I do not know if it's gonna fit into my dad's vehicle. I am just worried about the dresser. But rest of the stuff should be fine. I ate the rice too fast. I just hate it every time I do that. So, lately, when I'm watching a lot of YouTube videos, lately I've been liking the music. I've been watching a lot of music videos. I like a variety of music. Yeah, so that's what I've been doing a lot on YouTube these days. Oh my gosh. So sticky. So, this is a dessert, a Chinese dessert. It is a crystal bun. It's got, I think usually they put red bean, but I'm not sure what this is. It's like a glutinous. It's like a glutinous rice dough. It's like a sticky rice dough. Really nice. Alright guys, so nothing too much exciting, just a normal Sunday today, just normal. And so this is just rice. I'm gonna finish it off later. And so thank you so much for tuning in today, guys, and don't forget to check out all my other older videos on my playlist on my channel, and I will see you in the next one.